It's okay.
No, it's not okay, guys. As you
just gotta pull it out, Jay.
No. I'd have to be a good brother, man. I look so fucking ugly, bro. I look like... why is my chin like this, dude?
You still look cute. It's what's on the inside. It's what's on the inside.
All right, listen, man. I didn't choose to do this shit, guys. All right? The beard will be back in three...
It chose him.
3 days, okay? Trust me. I have a fucking man's beard, all right? She'll be back in 3 days, bro. I helped my brother out. He passed the barber test. Had to shave it. Sacrifice myself, bro. This shit looks so bad. Oh, my God. But enough with the beard talk, all right? We got B, Lou, and Zayas. All right, man. Two of the most legendary reactors in the game. So, you know what I'm saying? They deserve a reaction.
It's my first time ever seeing them, actually. So, it'll be a pure reaction.
Yeah, me too. I mean, I got on them, like, really early. And this is clips that made them famous. So, this is, like, 4 years ago. So, I've never seen probably any of these clips. With that being said, let's see what made them famous. So, maybe me and you could jot down a few notes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What up, dude? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Zeus. I ain't never smoked one day in my life, Lou.
Okay.
He definitely smoked there for him to say that.
He just blew down. What the fuck?
Is that a man's
Did you see what I see?
No.
You didn't see what we see? Nah, I guess it's just a girl thing.
Get back up here, bro. Big Lou.
I also used to do that shit. You seen when he used to do that break dance and shit?
Yeah.
That nigga, yeah. Hold on.
See, I'm pretty good at it too.
All right, you got to fuse it, yeah. Yeah, pump it, yeah.
Okay.
Nah. We weren't going with that. I didn't know, I'm going to be honest with you. I got to be on B-Lou. I didn't know what Zaz was going with this, bro.
I just...
He was like... What were you saying?
They're having a great time.
That shit's the best, bro.
That bitch a little stiff.
That motherfucker's a little bit stiff. I'm thinking stir fry. That's what I come to my head. Like, is that shit not funny?
Stir fry.
Ain't that like some fish?
Stir fry.
Stir fry.
Stir fry.
That's,
like, ain't stir fry
that's rice.
Oh,
yeah.
So is that stir just fry like is
rice?
Like
rice and chicken is or steak.
Yeah, rice.
But why is it fried rice? Because it says stir fry, so it's got like something got to be fried. You know what I mean? Think about it. Because like the stir, if stir is rice, then fry means it's like fried rice.
You kind of got. He might be on to something. I'm not even playing around. Like you gotta got a point.
Stir fry, but they must be like whipping it. Like they gotta be going like this.
In the kitchen.
Cause like stir. So like stir. Like stir, bro. Like you get it?
Yeah.
He just frozen.
So you get it, bro?
Like, nah, cause he actually spin it back. So like there's something gotta be fried in it. Cause it's definitely stirred.
It's the chicken or a steak that goes in it.
It's fried?
Yeah.
Why would they do that?
I don't know.
You sure?
No.
All right, man. Come on. So, like, you're supposed to know these things, bro. You're like a girl. You cook and shit. You know what I mean? Like you know, you grew up cooking and shit. Uh-huh. How do you not know this?
I grew up. Now, my kind, I grew up.
She grew up.
Stir means fry. Then how does... I mean, if stir means stir, then how does stir mean rice?
This man just talking too much.
No, he's talking...
That shit deep, bro.
That shit is deep.
Because if it's stir...
Oh my God.
But how does stir mean rice? But I know fried is fried. That means it's fried, right? But stir is a tricky one.
No, I'm sorry. He's on to something here, bro. I gotta look this up, bro.
Oh my God, Jay.
Why is stir fry called stir fry? Stir fry was brought to America by Chinese immigrants and have been used in non-Asian cuisine. Roughly speaking, chow may be defined as big fire, shallow, fat, continuous.
Continual stirring, quick frying of a cut material with wet seasoning.
We shall call stir fry or stir for short. Huh?
It's just called stir fry, y'all.
Stir fry was developed in China as cooking method that it worked in several brick oven stoves. That's not frying something. Typical stove top and hole of a fire chamber, round bottom.
It's called stir fry because like you stir it in a pan, you're frying in a pan.
You're not frying though. Where's their fry? He has a good ass point, yo. Shout out to B. Lou for like that ass like opening the doors to this shit.
Y'all are hurting my brain.
No, it's facts though. He's actually speaking like
Right. Cause you, if you stay in this rice and I say stir is like this. So stir rice fry. So why is not called stir rice fry?
Right.
It's like why we park in a driveway.
Necessarily you don't need rice and stir fry, that's why.
Yeah, you do. Who the hell do you know
okay.
is what?
Kick both of the ass in the
Look at the Migos.
I get to see it, bro. I get to see it.
What do you say?
I get to see it. Hello, bro.
Dude, thinking Mortal Kombat, bro. My boy Quavo thinking Liu Kang.
He's watching too much anime. What's going on?
That was mad weird. Why do you say like, it's time you go to sleep?
Bruh. Look how he said that shit, though. Bro, we would have made that shit even funnier than the takeoff come
it's
out of nowhere.
It's pretty freaking funny.
You going to sleep?
Kick him!
Because I can picture that though. Sleep, mama! I don't got any coffee.
Yo,
this is gonna be
fun. Yeah, these dudes are hilarious, bro.
Set the alarm!
Time to go to sleep. Set the alarm! Back with another reaction video, man. This one's to the YBN, the mayor bounce
Damn.
Out.
These are like all the same day.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna leave the link to the original video down below. You're gonna check it out for yourself, man. Without further ado, let's get to the video.
Man, let's get straight to it.
Facts. I'm B. Lou. I never smoked a day in my life. My boy is faded.
He's ready to.
That was weird, bro.
I know it, bro.
He was ready to get into it.
Bro, let's get straight to it. Oh, my mama, we lit.
Isn't that Flight React?
So what?
Come on. Yo, why have I heard this before? Let's get straight to it. Oh, my mama, we lit. Is it like a TikTok? Is it like a famous clip?
I don't know what you're talking about, bro.
Oh, my God. I've heard that song. Someone, if you're watching this video. Yeah!
Damn, fat.
It should sound like ass.
Damn.
Yeah.
Damn.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck no. Hey.
No. Oh, wow, that's it.
I think it's what?
Oh, no. Damn.
No, he's saying look at my... Yeah, we good on that.
No. Hey, when a nigga... Hey, that's it when a nigga be rapping. It's like, hey.
And if the world ever has an apocalypse, I will kill all of you fuckers.
R.I.P.XXX, aight?
Fear will be bountiful. Death will be bountiful. I will spare none of you peasants. Fuck your religion. Your pastor fuck kids and got sent to a prison in PC. I seen the devil. He's in you with me. You need saving and listen to this. See, follow him home. Cut the right corner so nobody sees you.
Everybody in this whole like cipher is probably mad scared. Like, yo, what is this dude about
what
to summon?
What is going on?
He's about to summon some shit. I don't know what it is.
Leave it at home so nobody can trace you. Mask your expressions. Appear to be calm. They will read your intentions. As soon as you're in, let them all know who they're all in the presence of. I am a murderer. I am a demon, the son of a serpent. What is your faith? What is your worth? Have you felt acknowledged?
This shit is scary.
Now, will you go to heaven or hell you believe? 30 seconds to think before lying and bless you.
Look at them. They're like, what the fuck did he just say?
What
just came out of this man's mouth, bro? Look at his eyes, bro. He like, huh?
was like, did you?
Look at it. They ain't got shit to say. I kind of feel that. I don't know what. I love X, but that shit was just weird.
They're just confused. Just like us.
The video's over. They're like, yo, fuck it.
What the fuck was that? Nah, that shit just weird.
That shit
just weird.
What the fuck,
bro?
My nigga, he a samurai, bro.
What is it? But at the end of the day, what does that have to do with feeling like a rock star?
Exactly, bro. These niggas having a samurai battle.
A samurai.
Yo, facts.
Don and Tello, nigga. And my nigga kicking shit though.
Look at that nigga. Turn it to John Wick.
Watch your back, nigga. What you doing? Post. That nigga surrounded. Hold on, nigga. Hold on. What you gonna do, nigga?
Get live.
What you gonna do, nigga?
Get live.
Hey, my nigga,
come on now, be loose.
Come on. Do you see my nigga though? With the blood gushing on my mama, my nigga.
Oh my god.
3v1, my nigga.
And my nigga said,
hello. Do it again.
Hello.
What?
My nigga was eating shit though.
Nigga. That was clear. I ain't gonna lie. The blood came off too. Like,
look at my nigga.
Gotta give it to the editing studio over here. Feeling like
a pop star. Then my nigga cool. That 21 Savage.
21 Savage, a hoe.
He ain't helping.
Yo, dead ass. Where the fuck were you been?
21 chilling and shit. This nigga back there chilling.
Bro, what the fuck?
No!
Yo, what was he doing? No, 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 yeah, no, no. This man, in fact, that whole video was supposed to low going off, bro. I don't know where 20 was.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this man didn't do shit, bro. He's like, gave Post Malone a hug, like, yo, let me get some of that shit on me too, bro. Let me act like I did some shit.
100%.
He found a dead nigga.
You heard what he said? He was like, yo, he came out. He was like, yo, he about to be mad at me. He found blood on the floor and started wiping nose.
Nigga, I was back there, nigga.
Oh, dead ass.
Oh, you ain't see me?
Post Malone got mad blood on him, like, dead ass. Like, he looked like the Undertaker. Like, what?
Oh, you ain't see me?
Yo, that shit is hilarious.
And he showed up at the end.
When everybody, because the lights was off, now the lights on. You see that nigga's head?
Hey, Post Malone, like, what
was you? He's not even sweating.
Hey, that's bro. Funny. That's
bro,
funny.
That
nigga.
Shit is too funny, bro. But that nigga ain't dropped the sweat.
That's what I'm saying, bro. He ain't even sweat. Look at this dude putting all that work, man.
Nah.
Hey, man, that was an eclipse that made Zayas famous, man. Honestly, man, they're good, man. Their energy is funny as hell. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? It's tough. It was tough reacting to people react to people. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like, but this like, is like reacting to
I didn't know stuff. When to talk. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm like, you know, I don't know. Like, it's hard. But that's the other thing. All right, man. So if you like this video, hit that freaking subscribe button, boy. Hopefully this beer will be back soon, man. This shit look disgusting. But
looks gorgeous.
No, it don't. But we out this shit, though, baby. Peace.